Yep, next week is the exam. I gotta make that for you. Get your act together, people. It's coming. And what did I think I told you that we won't do any of the SQL stuff on the test, right? We're just gonna be with other stuff. Good, some very stuff. Good news, bad news. It's still me talking. Shut the hell up, man. I'll individually beat all of y'all. I spent an hour at 7 a.m. at the dentist getting the crown set up. You think I'm cranky, man? I am cranky. Don't make me get all ripped on your Morty, is what I'm saying. All right, so look. I hope you did this right, because today I'm going to show you how to put data in that. And if the data doesn't fit in there, that's your problem, not mine. Meaning I'm intentionally doing this. You'll have to fix your tables because my data is right. Tables are wrong. You're gonna figure that out before next week. But first, let's just watch me fumble the syntax, because I'm syntactically challenged. I'm gonna sit while I do this because I'm gonna be at the keyboard, but I have to tell you personally, I hate instructors who sit with a bit of passion. All stemming from one summer class where I took two classes in the summer, econ.